truth is I'm not laying in the sand.
Come on, talk to me.
My heart is cold. My brain is dead.
Come on.
Even if I try.
Come on.
Try to forgive you. This 40 gon' work, and this 30 gon' search. My mama said give it to God, but God ain't even come work. I had to go to that devil, and so this nigga can use his shovel. Cause these niggas that disrespect me, they was raised on a different level. But I said I'm gonna pray to God and give my all love for forgiveness, and say thank God for everything. Cause he stood there, he was my witness. Every sin that I ever did, I said forgive me and take my head. I ain't need the head my kid, but still hit the hood and got my bread. I say the devil's still in my soul, but the devil's still in my soul. Say woo.
That nigga say what? That story, that shit was so forgivable and so much peace. My mom brought me out of a shell to the point where I was definitely about to give up. But she told me, like, there's one thing about you. You was born a Christian. You always wanted to be in the choir. You got a voice, but you got a voice on a different level. Whatever your trials and tribulations is and your pain and your sorrows that you're going through in life, use them testimonies. Don't abuse it. It's a difference to that shit. Don't get it twisted. A nigga can talk to you as devilish as possible and speak as many devilish layers as possible, but I go holding on your ass real quick too, because that's how I was raised. The lifestyle I choose now, the lifestyle I choose to be because I am an adult. Wherever that young lady at that said that her cousin got shot, but before he got shot, he was a different person with different energy. What did I do to cope with my situation? I always wanted better. Don't judge me for who I am or what you're looking at in my image or rolling in the chair. Judge me for what my mind said at the rock, yes. Talking and elevating to you, from me, feel me? Like, yes. That shit hit different, for real, for real. No, it ain't been easy. But for sure, for sure. I live life like I'm walking.
Yes.
Only difference is I'm walking with these.
Yes, you have a testimony. Yes.
I'm walking with these, you hear?
Yes. Speak, talk, yes, Jesus.
And guess what? I jump crispy in your dumb ass. With that one shoe. Every shoe I pull out gonna be brand new. For that one motherfucker to ask me, oh, you gotta buy all shoes? Yeah, I do. That's not no funny situation. You know how much money a nigga spend? And you working. Dumbass. That's the difference. I still spend the full price, $350, $420 on anything to drop. Whatever price, if I want it, I get it. You get it too. You walk on both of these shoes, and I got one that I can still sell, wholesale. Take my right shoe to the shoe doctor that I never walked in and put a crease in. And say, can you wipe it out? And I sell that whole shoe back to full price after I wore it 7 times. It's beneficial. I don't take this wheelchair to be down. I wake up happy every motherfucking day. Ain't nothing nobody can say to me to bring me down. Ain't shit that you can say to talk about me. None of that shit, you hear me? None of that shit. Yeah, you know what? Now, if I couldn't use my dick, I'm going to keep it 100.
You say you wake up every day what?
I wake up every day happy.
Happy.
But can you, can a motherfucker walking wake up every day happy? I'm in a wheelchair with one motherfucking leg, and I wake up every day happy. Every day. Go to sleep happy with no worries, baby. With no regrets. But can you motherfuckers walk and do it? Wake up every morning and say,
hypnotized.
No, I don't wish I can walk again. Cause if I was to walk again, I'd be 100% dangerous than what the fuck I am now. I'm rolling right now. And I'm 1,000% the dangerous man, you hear me? Godly, devil too. Smart as fuck. But can you wake up happy every day? Without no bitch. Without nobody waking up to you. You wake up, wash your ass, brush your teeth, do your hygiene, then look up at your phone like, oh.
He made me happy. This you can tell. You stood right beside me. Yeah.
Hey.
And I won't forget. And I really love you. You should know. I'm gonna make sure I'm right.
Girl. Bless.
Before